Well, these protesters have been heard. People living in the retirement community of Laguna Woods were angry about plans to house homeless coronavirus patients at the Ayres Hotel along El Toro Road. Well, now the hotel owners say they will not be letting the state use their property at all.